You have to help me.
Shelly.
Sorry.
Kind of lost you there for a moment. So how's your week been?
Same shit, different day.
Let's see. How have you been sleeping?
Not good. Another nightmare.
Have you been keeping up with your meds?
No, they just make me tired.
Well, that's good, right? At least then you can sleep.
Erica was a little girl this time. In my dream. She was little again. She was alone in the woods, and this thing, this animal, was hunting her. She kept asking me why I wasn't helping her.
That's just your grief talking.
I heard something beautiful the other day.
Oh, yeah?
Grief is just love with no place to go.
So, how are you and Bill doing?
We're like roommates. Bumping into each other now and then. Pretending to smile. Do you think marriage is a lot like pretending?
It shouldn't be. It doesn't have to be. Have you been doing the exercises we discussed? We have to do the exposure therapy, Shelley. And we need to process things. You've been through a profound trauma. First, must be able to see her. Look at her, Shelley. It's okay.
I'm late for work.
We still have 30 minutes.
That was a shitty thing to do.
I love you so much, can't count all the ways I'd die for you, girl, and all they can say is, he's not your kind. I never get tired of putting me down, and I never know when I come around. What the fuck?
What?
Yeah, we might have a situation here.
He's preoccupied.
One again?
Brother.
Can't go this way, sir.
Why not?
Got ourselves a dead cow on the road.
Dead cow, huh?
Yeah, damnedest thing, too. But if you back her on up, there's another road over to the right. It'll take you back to the main highway. What are you hauling?
Got a bunch of kids in the back. Nah, man, I'm kidding. It's lawn equipment. Relax. So where am I going?
Yeah. So you want to head this way, back it on up?
Check me, motherfucker.
You're next. I'll be seeing you soon.
Knock, knock. Mrs. Tyler canceled again. It was just a hairball. She made appointments for next week, though.
Okay.
Right. Well, I'm gonna go to lunch. You wanna join?
Not today.
Okay. You okay?
Sure.
All right.
Would you do me a favor? Reschedule the rest of my appointments for the day. I need to leave a little early.
Okay. You sure you're okay?
I'm fine, Jules. Thank you.
All right.
I missed you. Haven't seen you since the funerals. You look good.
Thanks.
Anyway, here's what you asked for.
Is that it?
Yeah. Be careful. It's loaded. Feels so surreal.
It's a good word for it.
You disappeared on me. It hurt me.
I'm sorry. It wasn't my intention.
We need this.
It's not about us. It's about justice for our girls.
Justice would be turning them over to the police.
Why? So they can grow old in jail?
I'm just...
Erica and Ashley don't get to grow old, John.
We don't want justice. We want vengeance.
I got two daughters.
Shut up.
What do you want, money?
Shut up.
You're making a big fucking mistake.
Shut your fucking mouth.
Hello?
Dr. King, are you ready?
Yes.
Come alone. No phone, no games, no weapons. Do you understand?
Okay. Yes.
We are offering you a very special opportunity here. Do not disappoint us.
6 p.m. Take Lima Drive to Cicada Road.
Thank you.
I bet you think you're some kind of hero.
Nope.
Well, you're not. Just like me.
Nah, I'm just a transporter.
What do you think I do? What's your name? You think I wanted this shit? What are you doing?
Beach play day. You okay?
Yeah. Why?
I had a bad feeling.
I'm fine.
I know you woke up last night. Are we okay?
I'll be home later. We'll talk about it then.
You're not the only one that's hurting, you know?
I know.
I loved her too.
Sorry. I was lost.
Slide over. I'm driving.
Give me your phone. This on. It's all right. I'll be outside if you need me. Take your time.
the fuck are you? One of the lady tellers was having a problem with the man at her window. The man in the brown suit began to hold counsel with the both of them.
Look at her!
You're not gonna do a goddamn thing, just like your little bitch of a daughter. Come on. Come on, killer! Come on!
Dr. King, I believe we had an understanding.
I'm sorry. I couldn't do it.
It's okay. You need to leave now.
And I trust this stays between us. We will be monitoring you.
Come on. It's all right. Thank you.
Okay. So, where were we? I open my eyes and I look up at the rain, and it dripped in my head and flowed into my brain. And all I hear as I lie in my bed is the slishity slosh of the rain in my head. I step very softly. I walk very slow. I can't do a handstand. I might overflow. So pardon the wild, crazy thing I just said. I'm just not the same since there's rain in my head. I miss you so much.
Yes.
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
I've never been more sure of anything in my life.